30 seconds to on air.
Okay, and you are just here.
Good night, said Father back.
Now, an extraordinary story about a young man who many years ago visited Prague. What he found there with thousands of refugees at the mercy of Hitler's imminent invasion.
Do you ever think about the children and what happened to them?
I bet you got some stories.
That's really not about me.
We are working to evacuate these children by train to safety in Britain.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Winton?
Because I may be able to do something about it. I must.
Go. Now.
Nicky, you must know we cannot save them all. You have to forgive yourself that.
We started, sir. I have to finish it.
We cannot let these people down.
It is incredible what you achieved.
We're doing as much as we can.
You have a lot of faith in ordinary people.
Because I'm an ordinary person.
Save one life, save the world.
Forgive me, but how many children are we speaking about?
Can I ask, is there anyone in the audience tonight who owes their life to Nicholas Winton?